mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. I've sent the targets fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team. That's target B, Palitz, the finger. Apparently he's still finding uses for his skills, even now that he's out of the war. Target A, Glass, the eye. He was stationed in that prison camp before being sent to Laos. The place is their old haunt. Those nicknames had nothing to do with their skills. It's because the two were less than human. No heart. Just an eye to find their prey and a finger to pull the trigger. Remember their faces. This is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you. Job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole. One surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the East fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead. us. The data I sent earlier was based on the target's known positions at the time. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to clear one of them from your map. According to our intel, the target's on the move and no longer in that area. You'll need to use your own eyes now. But whatever you do, find him.
The map has been updated.
I gotta move out.
clients are going to be more than satisfied. With those two targets out of the way, we might just see an early end to the war. But did you notice, boss? They seem to be afraid of something. Feared it more than death itself. Just what the hell is going on in that place? Undercover at the prison. As you know, it's an enemy base. There's no time for the silent approach. Assault the base, secure the target, and get out of there. The target is our agent from the intel team. To say he's a critical VIP would be a massive understatement. Bring him home, boss.
Thank you.
at the target.
Mission Eagle has been updated.
returning to base. Confirm. The target is safe.
That was perfect.